Tuesday Books and Babies. I'm so happy you could join me today for some stories and songs and finger plays. So we will get started with our hello songs. Ready? Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Nice job. Cue wave, ready? Everybody wave hello. Wave hello. Wave hello. Everybody wave hello. Let's have some fun. Everybody stomp your feet. Stomp your feet. Stomp your feet. Everybody stomp your feet. Let's have some fun. Everybody clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. Let's have some fun. Everybody wave hello. Wave hello. Wave hello. Everybody wave hello. Now our song is done. Great job. All right. We'll start with our first story, and this one is called When Your Lion Needs a Bath. All right. Uh-oh, someone is smelly. Does your lion need a bath? What do you think? Have you ever had to give a lion a bath? This little guy says, yes, his lion needs a bath. When your lion needs a bath, you must be a little sneaky. After all, behind that roar, lions are cats. And have you ever met a cat who likes water? Mine definitely don't. The only way to give a lion a bath is to fool him. First, get everything ready. It's important to be prepared because once you get him in the tub, you'll have to work really, really fast. Next, you have to get your lion into that tub without him realizing that that's what you're doing. This will probably take every single trick in the book. Let's start with a wind-up mouse. Cats love chasing mice. That didn't work. Looks like they crashed, huh? What about a ball with a bell inside? Nope. Let's try some yarn. Oops. Looks like he's just getting dirtier and messier, isn't he? It seems like your lion might need a little extra boost. Everyone knows that cats are afraid of dogs. Whew, not yours. Perhaps you can tempt him with a tasty treat. How about a brownie, banana, butterscotch berry, marshmallow marmalade, strawberry smothered, caramel covered, peanutty butter, double dip, chocolate chip, triple whipped, jelly bean, sundae supreme. Too much? What do you think? It's quite the sundae. All right, try this. Tie a feather on your fishing line and cast. Quick, scrub clean as fast as you can. Great job, he is squeaky clean. Oops, probably should have closed the door. Looks like your lion needs another bath. And so, you. All right, great job listening. All right, let's get up and move and do a couple songs. Ready? Let's do this. Can you roll your hands? Ready? Roll, roll, roll your hands quickly as can be. Roll, roll, roll your hands. Roll your hands with me. Shake, 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 shake your hands. Shake your hands with me. Shake, shake, shake your hands as quickly as can be. Clap your hands, clap your hands with me. Clap, clap, clap your hands quickly as can be.
Stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. Stomp your feet with me. Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet as quickly as can be.
Good job. All right. Let's do one more before we do our next book. How's that sound? Why don't, since we've already been doing our arm rolls, let's do roly-poly. Ready?
Roly-poly, roly-poly, up, up, up. Up, 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 roly, roly, poly, roly, roly, poly, down, 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 roly, poly, roly, poly, out, 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 roly, roly, poly, roly, roly, poly, in, 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 roly, poly, roly poly, fast, 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 roly, roly poly, roly, roly poly, slow, 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 slow.
Good job. All right, let's go into our next story. And this one is Will Ladybug Hug? What do you think? Think Ladybug gives out some hugs? Ladybug loves hugs. She hugs to say hello, and she hugs to say goodbye. But will our friends let Ladybug hug? Will Crocodile let Ladybug hug? Yes, side hugs are so cool. Will Bear let Ladybug hug? Yes, bear hugs are so warm. Will Sheep let Ladybug hug? What'd you think? No, Sheep doesn't want a hug, and that's okay too. Will Frog let Ladybug hug? Yes, jumping hugs are so much fun. Will Giraffe let Ladybug hug? Yes, flying jump hugs are amazing. Does Ladybug want a super group hug? Yes. And is Sheep ready for a high five? Yes, 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 and yes. That looks like a pretty super high five, huh? Bon voyage, Ladybug. How do you guys say hello? What about goodbye? Do you hug, or we can wave? We can use hello and goodbye like we do in our beginning and ending songs here in Books and Babies. All sorts of ways, aren't there? All right. Let's get up and stretch, move around. We'll do a couple more songs. Hands go clap, 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 clap. I can make my hands go clap, clap, clap. They're a part of me. I can make my arms go wave, 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 wave. I can make my arms go wave, wave, wave. They're a part of me. I can make my feet go stomp, 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 stomp. Part of me. one more and then we'll go to our final book here. Alright. Why don't we do oldie but goodie. Let's do Itsy Bitsy Spider. Ready? Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Bitsy spider went up the spout again. Good job, everyone. That was great. All right, let's go into our last book. And this one is called Little Wolf Song. Little Wolf lived high up in the mountains. Every night his family howled, as all wolves do. Together they sang such a beautiful song. But Little Wolf could not howl. All he could manage was a little squeak. His brothers and sister teased Little Wolf. A wolf who can't howl isn't even a real wolf, they said, laughing. Don't listen to them, said Daddy. Mommy said, just give it time. One day you'll be able to howl. So Little Wolf tried not to worry. When his brothers and sister played, he wandered off alone, watching the birds and listening to their songs. One afternoon, Little Wolf ran all around chasing snowflakes. The fresh, cold snow was so delicious. Up the hill he ran, farther and farther, until Little Wolf didn't know where he was. He had never been this far away from home. He ran this way and that, trying to find his way back. But it was no use. Little Wolf was lost. Soon it grew dark, but when a perfect full moon rose in the sky, everything started to glisten. Little Wolf looked up at the big yellow moon. The time felt just right. Oh! The sound of the most beautiful howl traveled through the night sky. Suddenly a deep voice said, "There you are, Little Wolf." "Daddy, Daddy, did you hear me?" "Yes, Little Wolf, that's how I found you." "Go home and tell your mother," said Daddy. "She must be worried." Little Wolf scampered ahead. "Come on, Daddy, hurry, hurry," he said. Little Wolf's family were very, very proud. His sister made him tell his story over and over again, and his brother said, "Come on, let's all practice howling together." Now, whenever there's a full moon, Little Wolf and his father howl at the moon together. It's the most beautiful song you've ever heard. All right, the end. Thanks for being such good listeners today. I'm so happy you guys could join us, and we will see you next time on Books and Babies. So we'll do our goodbye song. Ready? Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye.